Welcome to SL Baina Kids. I am Sumalata, English assistant, GMS High School Appipeta. Listen to the video from beginning to the end. If you like my videos, like it, share it and subscribe it. I would like to continue the lesson, Dear Departed One. I suppose it's in the family. Where are my slippers? Henry said that the feature was not restricted to Elizabeth. It was present in all the members of her family, Amelia, Elizabeth and her and their father. He corrected himself, and so there is some pause. After a pause, he told again. He asked for his slippers. Okay, Mrs. Slater, in the kitchen, but you want a new pair. Those old ones are nearly worn out. Worn out means nearly breaking down. You don't seem to realize that it's closing me to bear up like I am doing. My heart's fit to break when I see the little trifles that belong to grandfather lying around and think he will never use them again. Amelia replied that they are lying in the kitchen. Henry asked for the slippers, and so he is replying. She replied that they were lying in the kitchen. She further added that they were almost worn out and he had wanted to buy a new pair. She was going through a heartbreak when she saw trivial articles belonging to her father lying around the house, which he would not be using in the future as he was dead. Here, you would better wear these slippers of my father's now. It's lucky he would just got a new pair. She walked over to Henry quickly and gave him her father's slippers. She asked him to wear them and added that he was lucky as her father had recently purchased a new pair of slippers. Okay, Henry, they will be very small for me. Amelia's father's slippers would be too small for him. Mrs. Slater, they will stretch, won't they? I am not going to have them wasted. She has finished laying the table. Amelia said that he need not worry as they would stretch upon wearing and fit him eventually. She added that she could not let them go waste. By then, she had finished laying the table. I said in the last video only, the meaning of laying the table, okay? I think you remember that. Henry, I have been thinking about that bureau of grandfather's that is in the bedroom of father. You know, I always wanted to have it after he died. Bureau means writing desk with drawers. Okay. Amelia said to Henry that she had been thinking of the desk in her father's room. She had liked it and always desired to have it after her father's death. Had died means past perfect tense. Chanipoyadu. Okay, just chanipoyadu anamata. Andukani past perfect tense vadadu. Henry, you must arrange with Elizabeth when you are dividing things up. Henry suggested her to sort this out with her sister Elizabeth at the time when they would divide their father's property among them. Elizabeth, that sharp she will see. I am after it and she will drive a hard bargain over it. What it is to have a low money grubbing spirit. Drive a hard bargain means to argue in an aggressive manner and force somebody to agree on the best possible arrangement. Low money grubbing spirit means an expression which means a dishonest tendency to be mean and greedy about money. Okay, Henry. Perhaps she has got his eye on the bureau as well. Henry added that. Maybe she wanted to grab that desk also. Grab means take away forcibly. Okay. Mrs. Slater. She has never been here since grandfather bought it. If it was only down here instead of in his room, she would never guess it was not our own. అంటే ఇక్కడికైనా ఉన్నట్లయితే ఆవిడ ఆమెకి అసలు తెలియని కూడా తెలీదు. ఆమె అది కొన్నప్పటికీ ఆమె చెప్పలేదు కాబట్టి ఆవిడకి తెలియదు ఇక్కడికైనా ఉంటే అని చెప్తుందన్నమాట. అమెలియా సెడ్ దట్ ఎలిజబెత్ హ్యాడ్ నాట్ విజిటెడ్ ద హౌస్ ఆఫ్టర్ ద ఫాదర్ హ్యాడ్ పర్చేజ్ దట్ డస్క్ అండ్ ఇఫ్ ఓన్లీ ఇట్ వాజ్ లయింగ్ డౌన్ స్టేర్స్ షీ వుడ్ నాట్ కమ్ టు నో దట్ ఇట్ బిలాంగ్ టు హిమ్. ఓకే, అర్థమైందా? హెన్రీ స్టార్టెల్డ్ Amelia, he rises. Henry was shocked at this and said, Amelia, to make her realize that she was exceeding her limits. Okay, she stood up. He thought that she was exceeding her limits and so only he stood up. Mrs. Slater, Henry, why shouldn't we bring that bureau down here now? We could do it before they come. Amelia asked Henry that why should they not get the desk downstairs. She added that they could do that before Jordan's arrived. Okay. Slippers adigithenemo tana father slippers vesukomundi stretch avutayi parvaledani cheppi bureau atana room lo unte atanu anukuntarani cheppi tana kindaku teesukochesthe mandu anukuntaru kaabu ఆవిడకి ఆ జోర్డాన్స్ ఫ్యామిలీకి ఆలోచన రాదని చెప్పి అంటే వాళ్ళకు కొన్న తర్వాత వాళ్ళకి తెలియదు కాబట్టి అది మందే అనుకుంటారు అని చెప్పేసి అది కూడా తీసేసుకోవాలనుకుంటుంది. అంటే ప్రాపర్టీ మీద ఉన్న ప్రేమ తండ్రి మీద లేదన్నమాట, అంతే కదా? అది ఓకే. టుడే ఇట్ ఇస్ ఎనఫ్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్. బై బై నౌ.